Okay, hold on. I'm here with strength and conditioning expert Alex Ariza, and I caught up with him to hear what message does he have for Paul Williams.
Paul Williams, keep your head up, man. We all support you. God bless you and your family. I know you're a warrior. I know you're going to pull through this. Keep your head up. I don't need to say. He knows. I did a Twitter for him. You know, hopefully he recovers well, but he's a warrior, man. That guy's one of the, you know, the toughest fighters I've ever seen, you know. Just tremendous resiliency. So I think his approach, it's like he has the right frame of mind, you know. Hey, if things don't work out, then he'll be on his boat fishing, but he's not the kind of guy that's going to let something like that get him down. My heart definitely goes out to him because I was a fan of his. I thought he was one of the, he was probably would be one of the hardest guys to get ready for, a guy that was just so resilient and relentless and threw so many punches. He was, you know, obviously a fan favorite. Anyone who was a fan of boxing loved Paul Williams.
They called him the most feared man, and he had trouble getting fights. There you have it, Alex Ariza with a message to Paul Williams. Of course, you can follow Alex on Twitter @ArizaFitness. FitnessReporting.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting.